Yeah, idiot thought it was funny to lag switch. You know? And you could clearly see that's what he was doing. Anyway, something needs to be done about lag switchers in this game, and especially in Tekken 7. Anyway, this is Incredible Warfare. I'm gonna sign off.